Hi everyone, this is Cheska and I'm here to share some facts about the new coronavirus or COVID-19, the pandemic right now. Scary, right? Now, first, COVID-19 is a type of coronavirus. A coronavirus is a family that ranges from the MERS coronavirus and the SARS coronavirus, or most commonly known as Severe Acute Respiratory Syndrome and Middle East Respiratory Syndrome coronavirus. Are you with me so far? Next fact that we have about the coronavirus is that it's zoonotic. So that means it also infects animals. It can spread from animals to mammals, humans, of course. And coronavirus is broken down into four types. Four types. Alpha, beta, they are known to infect birds. And during the 2009 SARS pandemic, they were shocked that the avian flu or SARS has infected an 8-year-old boy. But we're not here to talk about SARS, we're here to talk about COVID-19. And gamma and delta, which commonly infects mammals. Now, humans are mammals. And since this is a virus, it can infect humans and animals alike. And what about this COVID-19? Where did it come from? People say it came from bats in Wuhan, China. But I'm here to debunk that theory. We don't know where it really came from. This virus has no specific origin. So that's why people are afraid of it, because we don't know the potential of it. It's not just a simple, oh, it's just like a flu or like influenza. No, this is serious since we don't know its potential dangers. And since it has the same symptoms of flu and influenza, right? We don't know. People with the corona or COVID can be asymptomatic for 14 days in quarantine before the real symptoms of the COVID comes out. Now, this is based on the fact that the virus mutates in time, and I think in my theory that this virus, the coronavirus, has mutated in time. It has evolved to be hidden really well and to, you know, manipulate scientists into thinking that it's just a simple flu, which is why people with the coronavirus have sore throat, fever, cough, and what else? What's the other one? Flu. That's why it's hard for them to spot the coronavirus, which is also why it's dangerous. Again, not just a simple flu, we don't know its potential dangers. Next, we have the coronavirus structure. Corona. Why corona? I'm sure you've seen the pictures of corona. The little ball with spikes all over, the little ball with spikes, and the corona or the crown. Now, the structure of this virus is really, really complex and simple. Simple yet complex. Why? Because it's only one strand of RNA enclosed in a membrane and protein spikes sticking out. It's really simple yet deadly. Deadly. Right now in the Philippines, there are 140 confirmed cases. Scary, right? Actually, we have been put in a state of calamity. Makati lang ba, ma'am? Makati?
I don't know. Everything.
But Makati. I'm not sure, basta I've heard from my neighbor. Chika kasi ako. And finally, the coronavirus receptor. Every virus that we know, Ebola, SARS, HIV, they all have a receptor. But for this coronavirus, the new one, the receptor is ACE2 or angiotensin converting enzyme 2. Now, a receptor is used to attack a chain of angiopeptides in the cell, in a host cell, in order to break the amino acid chain and to eventually recreate more viruses inside. It's the same receptor as SARS and MERS, very, very identical, which is why it leads to the conclusion that they're from the same family. How do you keep you safe out there with this virus? How? Well, viruses tend to attack on weakened immunity systems, and since this is a new virus, we don't have a vaccine. What we can do is to keep our immune system strong. Stay indoors. That's a really good thing to do. Stay indoors, because the first step of contaminating a new virus is contamination and isolation. Quarantine yourself at home. I mean, this is good for the antisocial people like me. We stay at home, watch movies, Wi-Fi, And it has taken over the world, guys. There have been memes, songs, well, I wrote a song, and a lot of jokes about coronavirus, the COVID-19, even if it's a serious thing. But, you know, it's probably just some Gen Z trying to make light of the situation. As you can see here, we see the Pope coughing, which is really funny, in fact. And in Italy, they have the Corona cake. They did a good job mimicking it, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, also, if you're wondering what a virus is for little kids or younger ones watching this video, a virus is an infectious agent. It means that a virus has to infect something in order to live. Are you with
something
me? Something. Something. It can be something, someone, anything, as long as it has a cell, mitochondria, nucleus. It needs a host to survive. Oh wow, I forgot to say that. Parasitical attitudes, you know, like a parasite, they need something to thrive on. But in a parasite situation, only one benefits from the other. And this is exactly what's going on with the virus.
Is it the same with the movie Parasite?
It is the same with the movie Parasite. You should watch it, you know, if you're indoors, you should watch it. And this concludes my little lesson on coronavirus or COVID-19. Again, what's a coronavirus? It's a family of viruses ranging from MERS-CoV and SARS-CoV. Really huge pandemic before. And the coronavirus is zoonotic, can infect animals and humans alike. It has four groups, alpha, beta, infect birds, and gamma and delta, infect mammals. Us. Next, the coronavirus structure or the COVID structure, just a simple strand of RNA in a membrane, studded with spikes, wow, fashion. Started with protein spikes, and the receptor is ACE2 or angiostensin converting enzyme 2.
They're proteins, right?
Proteins.
It's very deep. But
now, this is just
so
a
what
simple.
What are you going to do?
About?
To lesson.
Oh, yeah, guys, just I wanna flex ko lang. I have. Nakaabot ako, flex ko lang. And also, to sa mga hoarders who are watching this video,
Donate
naman, please. Kasi ito lang nag-iisang bottle in our house. Ito lang talaga ang nag-iisang bottle. But still, flex ko lang.
Yung sabon.
Sabon, yeah. You can also use hand sanitizers, hand gel, what else? Safeguard. Safeguard. Alam mo naman tayo. Safeguard, mga Pinoy.
Dapat
just keep safe, guys. Eat healthy. Just, you know, sleep and eat healthy. Huwag na kayo mag-diet.
For now,
wag na kayo mag-diet. Just eat your heart out. That's all.
The next discussion will be
about viruses naman. A deeper insight on viruses. Because it's not just the coronavirus.
A virus in?
Bacteria. Okay. A very, very hard factor to distinguish. Okay.
Okay, bye.
See you later.